fuck?
Oh, it's easy as it looks, isn't it?
No, I can feel the thing getting squirrely when you're getting on it.
Well, you did drive past that.
Huh?
You drive past it.
Easy for you to say, but...
I told you it got squirrely up there, you know, at a certain point.
It's, yeah, if... Another 10 years like you, I'll be all right.
Next time.
Yeah. I was getting on it, and then I felt the ass end of that. Like, oh, time to get off it. You did, but it's like jumping from a helicopter. They're like, just go down straight, but you want to swing out so you make the ledge, and it's a habit, you know? But, I don't know, did I look all right?
Yes, you did.
Which was good. I had a blast, Jim. I'm glad that you,
don't feel all right?
Yeah, it was sore. Not going in the corner, but coming out.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But I didn't have to shift or nothing, so you know what I mean? So that helped out a lot. I gotta loosen these up, I just need a hug.
Grab the steel. Lift this up.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, you don't have to undo it. Pull it down.
Just pull it.
Kind of tilt it a little bit.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, not pull it down. Not that one.
No, this one. Right. I know you don't like that one.
Yeah.
That's what the NASCAR drivers do. I was watching on TV, yeah.
We may have to get our jack back on. There's a big piece of steel hanging down.
Really?
I was trying to catch you.
Oh, yeah? I wasn't going faster than you.
Yeah, when I was hoping you would slow down and walk forward, I could have caught up to you.
Oh yeah, I was like...
I could have said that to you before we went out, but now that you're thinking about it when you're in the car, I said, I can catch you. No, I can't.
Yeah.
Then we have a fucking dodge, and then that... I was only about three cars away.
I know, I saw when you were coming up the truck. I thought you already blew past my
ass.
Oh. What?
I can hear on the track.
Oh, it's probably because I drove it.
No flag though, so.
Alright, we got plenty of juice on there.
Yeah, I've been back three times. So.
Yeah? I did once, then that came down.
Bring it off.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You think that's supposed to be my job, is to remind you to turn that off.
Enough money to buy it.
All right, that was me at Thompson Motor Speedway.